what things are out there, I think we can easily say that that is not for the public. And that's not just me coming up with a clever distinction. That's the distinction that's really been drawn in the real world, because not all cloud computing is created equal.